I guess quite a lot of you know about my health condition. I was diagnosed with three blocked arteries and a third of my heart working. And I go in for a quadruple bypass on January the 29th, which means I can play my 60th birthday concert, which is great. But because of my condition, I won't be doing the usual thing of playing the guitar behind my neck or between my legs, and I won't be jumping off the speaker cabinet. So I'd ask you to imagine that. For the first group of the evening, I started off playing a duo with Henry Lowther on trumpet. I also had a duo with Satoko Fukuda on violin. And I thought, wouldn't those two sound great in a trio? And they do. So let's give a very warm welcome to the stand to Henry Lowther and Satoko Fukuda.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
and such fantastic musicians, really. I mean, when I was a teenager, it was kind of the sort of British blues boom and stuff like that. I'd listen to Henry playing with John Mayall, and I'd be trying to copy Eric Clapton things. A real pleasure. So we're going to take a couple of minutes.